Right, who would have thought it? We've been testing fuses wrong for years. Way to test a fuse these days is pop it on there. Good fuse, bad fuse, no number. That's the fuse defecto. So, thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to rate, subscribe, and I'll see you on a fuse.